educate the people who run it, the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all. There's a time when the operation of the machine becomes so odious, makes you so sick at heart, that you can't take part, you can't even passively take part, and you've got to put your bodies upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I want to give you a little walkthrough, thanks to one of my YouTubers that laid it out for me, and that's great. So that you can get into paltalk when you get banned. Many of you know that I was banned from Terrell03's room because I rebutted things that they said, although I was not aggressive or attacking, just having a mere rebuttal. And by my calculation, somewhere around 65 people now have had valid questions for Terrell or Cossack and have been banned from the room. So I thought, well, hey, it would be great if I could show all of them how to get back into his room. And that's what we're going to do. Okay, so you're going to go here and download the paltalk ban remover. And I just want to show you that I have done that here so that you don't think I'm scamming you. You can see I've downloaded that. I've used it. I won't go through it now because it requires restarting my computer, and obviously I can't do a video while I'm restarting my computer, so you can rest assured that I have done that, and I'm probably banned under my new nick that I created over there as well, but that's fine. You're also going to want to go here and download the ccleaner. You can get it for PC or Mac. It's a free download, and again, I have done that as well, and it seems to be fine. I use Komodo antivirus. I've had no problems since using it, and it'll help your computer out too. It'll clean up some stuff you don't need. Okay, and then you're gonna go here to paltalk express and create a new nickname, and then you're gonna go into the room. See, you know, people spewing off this kind of stuff that makes people in fear or major life changes when there's no basis is, I don't like that. And censorship, I don't like. I mean, there's many people I don't agree with, but I don't block them on my YouTube or, you know, block them on my Twitter or anything like that. I mean, you all have a right to, honest rebuttal. That's how we find truth, right? So I know that I didn't do anything that would justify being banned, and I was, and I know there's 65 or more other people out there who have questioned things. That, you know, questions lead to answers, and that's what we're all looking for, right? Some answers. So any of you that want to be able to go back into Terrell's room and you know, maybe tell him how much he sucks and how much he's proved that he is a liar, well, this is how you're going to do it. I will copy and paste below the instructions so that you can walk through this again, you know, and all the links for the things that you'll need will be below in the description. So everybody get together, you know, and clear out your cookies and get a new nickname and go on in there and stand up for yourselves and tell them, give them a little bit of truth. See, liars hate truth, and it just destroys their whole platform when they're surrounded by truth. You'll protect a lot of people when the people that are in that room now see all these people come back in who have been banned illegitimately. They'll understand that they're giving money to the devil and they're being led down a path that leads to a slaughterhouse. So much love to everybody. Be safe. All the links for things that you need will be below, as well as a description on how to walk through and get yourself cleared on paltalk.